Allison is so fucking okay. Nice. Oh, look, it shows my shit up here too. Nice, nice. Let's see. Hold on a second. Let me see what we got going on in the chat here. Discord. See what we got going on here. What's going on, Spider-Ham? I am doing, bro. Just getting everything seared up. I'm a little bit late because I was at work talking to King Deezy. Oh, look at this Taskmaster. Master. Oh, that's dope. Ooh. Not a bad Jubilee. I have that Black Panther there. Ooh, I might do that as well. I kind of like that. Who did I just have? I had somebody else that was nice. So I need a 100 gold. Damn, that's a bit of a ways. Gold, bro, How about yourself, Spider-Ham? How you doing? Fuck, I'm gonna use the GM deck, I think, to start. Just to check, you can hear me, right? Okay, sweet. Just want to make sure, and I want to make sure as well. Here. this fool call. Yeah, but how was your day, Spider-Ham? Chillin'. Chillin', I'm sure. Good, nice. You have class today, or what? Played Rickety Bridge yet. Class is trash like always, dude. Oof. You're not wrong. More than one card there. Let me just take care of that. Unfortunately, it's like a necessity.
Wind, aid my hand.
High school. Damn, I really don't know if I'm gonna pull anything crazy, but we'll fucking see what we get. For Doombots, that's cool.
Oh, snap!
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here.
Honestly, I don't know, bro. Like, I don't feel like he can put something on the left, but somehow he's gonna get something. Because I'm so far down that Blue Mario. Not exactly.
Victory!
Thanks for the cubes, fam. Get 100 here, I believe. Damn. 25 daily missions. I mean, I fuck with that Jubilee skin, it's dope.
Shiny logo.
Dude, I had my interview today. Oh, look who it is.
And
it went really well. Awesome. I had like 15 questions. Two of them I couldn't really like answer that well, but I think I killed it. When normally I feel like presentations and shit, I always struggle with. So, all things considered.
Yeah. What kind of presentation did you have to do?
Well, I'm just saying, like, things like that. Like, in school, I just skipped the presentations because, like, I just...
Yeah.
Like, I wasn't a good student regardless. So, like, I obviously was not going to do the damn presentation either, but I just get nervous and then my voice gets shaky. And then I gotta, like, shit 100 times because I'm nervous. So, yeah, I mean, all things considered, for, like, how I do, I mean, it went really freaking well. But we'll see. I find out Tuesday. I get the job, though, I'll eventually... Nice. Run in the accuser, man. I'll hear
snap!
If I do get the job, it'll help me with a better schedule, so I'll either be able to do 4-10s or, like, 7-3 Monday through Friday.
Wind, aid my hand.
Be able to put a little bit more time into it. Ah, oh, so this is the Jubilee one that I like. Yeah, I like this Jubilee. This is one of the variants I like. But the one I have in my shop is Noise 2. I'm gonna put him there, and then just like that. And then I suppose I'll do Dr. Doom. Ooh, there goes the Infinite. But Spider-Ham says, sup, Zach?
Other cards in the chat. Did you end up getting any?
Oh, fam retreated.
Victory!
What'd you say?
I asked him if he ended up getting any of those cards in the chat.
Ooh. Yeah, I was looking at those. Let me go back to it. Andy's showing off his fucking comic books, asshole. That blue
see that purple. Doom card?
Yeah, that Doom is the other one I like, but I think I like the other Doom better that I showed you, just because I think animated it would look a lot better. But Let me upgrade. Can I upgrade anything? I should have got that blue Marvel one. That's what I was gonna get, but fucked up. I didn't get it. I don't really use Kazar like that.
We took a vote today at work to see if we're gonna switch to 4 10-hour days instead of 5 8-hours.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so.
That's funny. What was the consensus?
We don't know. We did it at the end of the day.
I kind of wish that the cards would just, I'd imagine they'd do it in the future, but I kind of wish the cards would just, it would just all be condensed to one card. And then, like, how you can click on it and then click the force card
yeah.
Look at the variants, because it's, like, just kind of annoying, because, like, I have three
variants
that look the same, but I have to click on them to see which one has the effects. And it kind of shows you here.
Yeah.
It's like a little thing. It's not really that crazy.
Oh, I got Blue Marvel saving for Spider-Man. You only got 24 hours. Ooh, an ego game.
Yeah, I played one today and I got fucking massacred. I should have known because the first play he played my Hawkeye. And then the second play, he just played a different card somewhere else. And I was like, what the fuck, fam? Dude. Like, why are you on some shit like that?
Oh my god, it's a turn four game, too.
That is the most unfortunate shit ever.
Yeah. Won me the game.
What a surprise, fucking bitch. Lost me.
I'm still ranked 49, one cube away, though.
Turn Dr. Doom put me at 9 here. Fucking nuts, bro. Well, I fucking just came through those damn challenges.
How many did you have?
Full six today. I completed two earlier, but I've given like at least one purple and this guy's name is Snap. You just read it for yourself. Snap Ussy. I'm not really fucking with this rickety bridge location. Couldn't be honest.
Wind, aid my hand.
Alright, Jubilee, what do you got for me? Bring me something good. I'm guessing it's gonna be Iceman again. This through, actually, because now he can't put cards there, so he definitely could fill this spot.
Yeah, I think I might. Let's see.
Escaped.
All I have to do is play a big card there. I should probably retreat.
Yeah, because who knows what he had left to play left. I could have dropped Lizard 3 points. But, I mean, I'm so far down, and with the claw boosting it, my god.
He's using the whole last round. I think he's waiting for me to snap. Oh, he was not. Oh no.
I'm gonna be right back real quick. Cause I'm gonna buy this Jubilee skin. $5, bro. $5 is $5. What I like about Google Play is that you like get points, so like eventually I just have enough points to like get some gold. As dumb as that sounds. Do you have that or no?
Google Play?
Yeah. I guess you used to, but probably not.
No, I don't think I do. Is that like your app store?
Yeah. We used to have same.
No.
Escaped.
Apparently I was like in a game. When I exited out. I mean, I already bought it, so fuck it.
The one with the baby?
Yeah, like, I'm gonna second guess it after I already bought the gold.
Why'd you want that one?
I just like Jubilee. So I was just getting her. Although she'll have one next week, which I like that one too. Do I want to use Storm? Nah. Mansion gives him Mr. Sims.
Oh god, I haven't had a Patriot deck yet.
And it gives me Falcon. Alright, he just didn't do shit really.
This guy just Doc Ocked me and fucked himself.
Dude, I'm saying.
Do you have him?
No, but every time somebody plays him, like, that's what
they lose?
Yeah, because Doc Ock will pull, like, my fucking Hulk or some dumb shit like that.
Yeah. He just pulled out Doctor Doom, Hulkbuster. Just those two, but I mean, that was enough.
Yeah, it's a pretty good.
Because it didn't fill up the location, because Hulkbuster.
Dang, actually, so surprisingly. I got.
Face the might of Asgard! Mjolnir!
By fucking X Mansion in a way.
Recon.
Like, what are the odds that.
Yes.
Fucking, He's playing a Patriot deck in X Mansion, a random location, puts a random card, and it happens to be Sinister. Like, thanks for the help.
I mean, it's better than Abomination or The Thing.
So he needs a 7 power or better in the middle, but he could probably do. Well, that's an unreveal. See, like, Mjolnir is 0, bro. The Thor is just way too good. I think he should be nerfed. He costs 3, has fucking 4 power.
10 power.
And then
yeah.
Mjolnir is 0 cost, 0 power.
3, 10, yeah.
6.
Escaped.
I can't account for a fucking free 6 cost. And then you can play it anywhere. Like, that's bullshit. Yeah, like, I have to fucking fight for each. I have to fight for all 3 locations when I'm already winning 2.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Dr. Doom. I'm gonna upgrade that one, but I'm doing all my challenges first.
And my Dr. Doom is kinda close as well.
Getting that white one.
Animated.
Animated.
Did you see the one I sent? Oh yeah, you did. He's dead. This guy's gonna Galactus or something. Nope.
That was dope. You watched The Last of Us?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Dude, that show is gonna be fucking crazy.
I mean, it's the next Game of Thrones, like.
That's an interesting comparison. You could probably say that. I think. But I guess they're
I'm saying
the same,
in
same
oh
really.
You're saying like
in hype, like when The Walking Dead was first getting released, like it was like one of the biggest shows, but then same thing with Game of Thrones. Maybe I suppose, but most people say like the last season or whatever sucks. Game of Thrones. But same thing for like The Walking Dead apparently is that it's not really that good anymore. Oh, I could play Jubilee there, that'd be really good. Let me see if I get Wolverine this way. Yeah, it was super good.
Yeah.
Enough said, bub.
Enough said, bub.
Yeah.
I don't know if you watched, like, all the way to the very end, till, like, essentially the clock hit 0, but they showed, like, what a little bit of, like, is coming through the season, and once they start. Spoiler alert! Once they, like, it's essentially the fucking cover of the damn show, but when they head into that town, or the, like, city,
Mm-hmm.
Wind aid my hand.
Yeah.
And then walking into it and like,
yeah.
It looks so insane.
Yeah.
Like it, I don't know, like it obviously looks weird, but like it just like, I don't know. It was just like really fucking cool. Bishop, interesting. Ooh, hold up. Let me fucking map this here.
I thought that chick was like 15. She's like
18.
19. Yeah. And she's on Game of Thrones.
His daughter, or I think it's
No, Ellie.
Can't play cards there either. That's a tie. I think I just gotta roll like this. Yeah, I mean, it's fucking crazy. This shit had me emotional too, right? You know, and I was like, ah, bro. Watching the game alone was just like enough.
Animated.
Yeah.
I'm just blowing through my credits.
Neighborhood Spider-Man here.
Seems fair. First round. Why does he play a card there? Never mind, that makes sense. Wow. First round, he got Sakaar. It pulled my Spider-Man and played his Maxis. Like, oh, thanks. Spider-Man's completely useless. Wow.
He almost caught up to it.
He doesn't get to play a card on fucking round two, shucks. I would be a crazy motherfucker. Actually, it doesn't even work. Damn it.
Yes. Played almost got four cubes from him, but I'll take two.
We're on the wrong side, I guess I should say. That's not even going to be built to the end, so I have two there. Oh my god, I can't play anything else. She's fucking
you caught up on all your Marvel movies? I got a Taskmaster in the token shop.
Dude, I have him too. I don't know if you've seen the variant I have, but it's kind of fucking dope. Well, actually, I have Black Panther in the token shop in the other area.
You have Taskmaster?
Already, yeah.
Do you have Red Skull? Devil Dinosaur also goes well with him.
Who's that?
With Taskmaster?
For sure.
Yeah.
What the hell? He just destroyed his own card.
You'll have to show me the variant after.
Aid my hand.
I got 2, 4. 4 again. That's honestly such bullshit. The location have not fucked me. But it's a stupid one where the cards aren't revealed to the end. I played Stormbringer on accident because I was thinking I was just going to change it right away, but of course that didn't work. Then I fucking, I don't know, I'm just an idiot. I played Rescue there thinking I was going to get the on reveal, didn't get that,
yeah.
And all I needed was 2. Fucking hail.
Shiny logo. Got Luke Cage. I should just shut this down, actually. Imagine this guy's using a Patriot deck if he's gonna put the Brood out there. I'll be fine, actually. Although... That's okay.
Wind, aid my hand. Wind, aid my hand.
What the fuck?
Fuck
he fucking said flooding the shit, too. Okay, fam. Oh shit, this is really fucked. Both locations are gonna be flooding, and the third location is Morag. And he retreated, okay.
Victory!
Spider-Ham said, Zach, you need to start streaming.
That sounds complicated.
Shiny logo!
Ten wave boosters and... negative 12 cubes. I just suck at the game. I think that's just where we're at.
Yep. Got back up to 50 though.
I think I'm at like fucking 47, bro.
This guy's title is Bronze Rank Pride. I want that one.
That's basically us. It feels
like. Yeah.
As dumb as it sounds, it's like we only struggle when there's like a hot location. And like Rickety Bridge, I haven't really had to like face it per se, but it's definitely like not the best either. I only have one card. Doesn't play a card there. Nope, that fucking sucks.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I don't know if my last game to a tiebreaker.
I just Spider-Man Monster Island and he put a card there and it filled it up, so now he's just not gonna be able to not play a card there because it's full anyways. See, like, although, I think I'm Gucci. I might snap. He's gonna have a fucking,
snap!
Ooh, they should get destroyed. Now it's a fucking guessing game. I think I won regardless, but... So Rickety Bridge, I thought was gonna destroy only the person that has more than one card there, but if there's more than one card there in general, it destroys them all.
Yeah, I thought that's it.
No, I was interpreting it as if like, he had two cards there, so his cards got destroyed.
Nope. Nope.
Why was that the last card he played? Oh fuck, he beat me.
Victory!
What the fuck just happened? I just won on a tiebreaker.
Okay, well I guess moving decks are maybe back in.
Don't say that. My mind's
miraculous. Go back to it.
At 47. Uh-oh. This guy's got Thanos.
Yeah, the... Oh, shit. Oh, I've never lost to a Thanos deck, so... Snap on him.
He's got three fucking stones out already.
And you're winning, probably. Oh, tied.
I'm not dealing with that dream dimension shit. I fucking hate that one.
Wind, aid my hand.
Interesting, has two bishops. Stones does he need? He's only got fucking four. Six stones. So I assume he doesn't have enough. I don't even know if playing Doctor Doom is worth it. Yeah, not really.
Wow, I didn't even draw my Doctor Doom this whole game. I had to escape.
I can just go heavy here since I already lost the right. Go figure, he plays Gamora. That's my ass. Oh my god. Fucking Bishop, how'd he get two from the Quinn deck? Doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, so.
From the hub, okay. What a fucking luck of the draw. The random card he got was a fucking bishop after he already played his bishop.
With this card deck.
Okay, I'll switch my miles and see what we can do here. I'm playing against Love. There goes my Iron Fist. And he just got my Miles Morales, which means he's going to be able to get him put out immediately. That's balls. To a vision, and it was the most shitty thing ever. Because it was like, there's no way he could play any guard that could win, and then the vision just gets put down. Next turn, he moved it, and it was just like, what the fuck? Actually, Doctor Strange, you motherfucker.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm actually gonna fight for this.
You fucking shitting me?
Well, hello.
How does that happen? Oh, I.
As I just, now playing Mr. Fantastic for whatever reason.
I've always played him.
I haven't seen him in a while. This is fucking great. Is cool. Mm. Spider-Ham, are you snapping tonight or what?
I'm snapping right now on this dude.
Is he really?
And I'm about to take this snap.
So I just need to play her. I should play Kraven too. One power though, I have to take advantage of that.
Snapping on me.
When a card moves, this gets plus two. With pleasure. Not even playing the Patriot deck, but he's like playing everybody but the Patriot. Ox, Mystique, Khazar, Debris.
Back up to 50.
When this moves to location, plus two count, plus two power for each card your opponent has here. Puts me at 8. Okay, let's back up. Kraven there with Dagger. And then I play. All I need is 8 there. Vulture, I think, and I'll blow that out of the water. And then. I think the smartest idea here is to do this. Oh my god, dude. That's about to
Victory!
And a dude retreated. Cubes. It's really like that.
Another discard deck.
Yay, I can't play any fucking cards. After turn 4, that really sucks, honestly. Does it though? Andy put 3 cards. Ooh, Crossbones. And Jessica Jones? Wow. Easy, pal.
Target locked.
Ooh, I gotta be careful of Fisk Tower.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
hate the rickety bridge.
He'd have to beat 11.
Oh no.
Hold on. Move the next card you play one location to the left after reveals. So I could do. Vision here, and just like that. I think saves me, maybe.
Patriot snack.
Oh, not
and limbo.
So my original plan was better. I never notice when they don't play a card on five. I don't know how.
Oh, I never noticed that either, when Infinite's coming.
And I just, like, space out or something. I don't understand. It's, like, pretty fucking obvious. Like, if you're not going to play a card on five, like, you're playing Infinite. That's just end of story, most likely. I would have won, but then I thought too much about it.
Wakanda forever!
He can only play one card too, so like. May as well just blow him out of the water. I was gonna say that was
victory.
Played arm. He played Black Panther and then Armin Zola.
Yeah, that's a pretty popular one.
Yeah, fucking four times him. That's insane. I like this Spider-Man you just sent. They have a variant of that Spider-Man, but except he's in the black suit, which is dope. Discard deck again.
Get get out the moving deck.
I've been playing it.
Oh. How's it doing?
Probably like 50-50, honestly. Because... Oh, that Dracula's fucking crazy. Damn, I like that. Look at this one, Zach.
Oh yeah, that's sweet.
That's dope. What the fuck was I gonna say? Yeah, I'm just not getting enough cubes for it, because every time I have, like, the man, they just fucking retreat and I get one cube. So I'm just losing. More cubes, so I can't gain them.
Yep.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm not doing too much. I don't know how his cards were, like, not affected by that. At all, it feels like, but the peak, like, switched all my costs with the power, and it fucked, like, my whole hand up, so he's beating me, like, 5-1.
Oh, yeah.
2. Fucking cloak is 2 power, crossbones is 4, like, I can't even play anything to catch up. Should play him too. I'm always going ham on this side. I'm just gonna move all my shit. She's so good.
What is?
She's just right under Vulture. Dagger.
Mm.
She basically, if there's, if you move her and they have four cards there, she'll just get 8 power, or really, I guess 9, which is fucking crazy. Just one, like one move, essentially.
Yeah.
I bet you're gonna try and beat me. Sunspot, you bastard. Needs what? Six. Damn, so he needs 6 to beat me there. That's insane. Oh, he retreated. See what I'm talking about? Victory. I got 2 cubes.
So yeah, but I'll go.
This guy's picture is fucking the Patriot. His title is From the Top Rope.
Seen that.
Obviously a good one with Rickety Bridge. Probably the two, actually, I wasn't thinking
of. Yep. Or Scarlet Witch, or damn, Mr. Sinister. Right. Rhino. If you can. Oh, yeah, never mind.
Unfortunate. I can't even really play a card.
Opponent snapped. Escaped.
Should have left last round, damn it. I'm playing this.
Yeah, I'm calling it. Game goes.
Yeah, well, it's my second time playing him. Like, literally 2 seconds ago, I just forfeited.
I always retreat right away when that happens. If I just retreated from him anyways, same thing's gonna happen.
Should have played Cloak, but I don't really want him to get any cards over there either.
Can't move Colossus over there anyways.
Oh, yeah.
Can't be moved. No.
No, it doesn't matter anyways, because motherfuckers, the Hulk's already came out.
When do you think you'll get that new work schedule?
It'd be after 8 weeks. So whenever I find out when I get the job, if I do get the job, then...
2 months.
8 weeks, yeah, would be the training, because I have to close 8 weeks, so I'll just still be on my regular schedule.
Damn.
Which kind of sucks, but after that, then I'm kind of home free.
And then it would be what?
Then I'd be home free.
Yeah, and the hours would be what?
Oh, well, I could do 5/8, obviously, but then my start time could be earlier. So I could do, like, 7 to 3, which is what I would be planning to do if I did the 8s again.
Mm-hmm.
Or... So yeah, if I
victory,
and I would probably plan on doing 7 to 3, or I could have 4 10s, and that would be a little bit different, obviously. But I'm not too sure. Theoretically, I could probably like rotate like Wednesdays and Fridays. I think maybe. But either way, whatever day I had off, I would probably just stream the whole day. I would just have to hope that it would be a day that, like, she's not here that way. Because usually she uses my computer and stuff for work when she works from home.
Yeah. Well, I might be getting those Fridays off, too, so.
Oh, are yours going to be guaranteed Fridays?
Well, it'd be Monday through Thursday, and then Friday would just be overtime if we needed it.
Mm. Knowing my luck, I'd probably get like Tuesday or something. Be like, okay.
Yeah, go to work one day, go, then not go to work. Yeah, that would suck.
Yeah, because like Andy had Friday off last week, now he has tomorrow off.
Okay.
So that's basically how it would go. But... Ooh. Thanks for the sunspot.
Alright, I'll see how this one goes.
Alright,
then I'm gone.
I'm not even gonna play a card, actually. Yeah, I don't wanna play Jotunheim. Goodbye.
Yeah.
It's in the foreseeable future. Well, I could play Crossbones, but I don't know.
I wonder if GoldenEye is out on the Switch yet.
It might be, yeah. Never mind, that's so fucking stupid. Oh, Magneto's gone.
Let's see. Oh, nice.
I think I'm gonna just see my vision now.
I could see that Infinite coming back.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the vision and then fly all of them over. Ooh, what's he filling up Bar Sinister with? Hellcow?
Got swarms and apocalypse. Am I right?
I don't know, I didn't even discard anything. So I could just win that one, but also it's pretty dangerous.
You can also refill it up with something. Heimdall would still win it. Ooh. On the left side.
So hold on, I see what you're saying. If I moved all them...
So would Crossbones.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was just gonna crossbones the shit out of it. And then, let me see, I'm already winning. I think, well, that's really all they can do, actually. It's just a matter of what side I'd rather win, but I think Jotunheim is the go-to.
Yeah.
Snap!
And I'll just put Clamp
nice
on the right.
Yeah. Nice, yeah.
This guy's either gonna retreat nice or somehow whoop my ass.
Damn, that vision came in clutch. That's a hella for sure, huh?
Jubilee. Ooh.
Jubilee.
Whoa.
What was it?
God.
What is it? Oh. What?
Victory.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. See how strong she is? Like, I barely fucking won that, but
that's
she played
crazy.
Magneto,
I know.
Hulk in the Infinite. Like,
I know.
And of course, that's who Jubilee
what a I know, that was so lucky. That was insane.
This is the Jubilee I like, one of them.
I mean, and you still won. Nice.
Yeah, by two.
Sheesh. Still. He's probably pissed.
No, he's fucking like, I fucking gave it to him. What the
you are at 47, holy shit. Okay. I'm going to bed.
Alright, sounds good. Oopsie.
Yep, you playing tomorrow?
Yes, should be.
Okay.
Tomorrow, but should be a little bit earlier, like, original time. Today I just had to talk to Andy.
Okay.
So yeah, like, 8 my time. Or 7:30, 7:40 my time.
Okay.
Which is mountain time.
Yep.
For those watching.
All right. Peace.
All right. See ya.
I see all.
All right, let's see. Spider-Ham, you still here? Chilling? I'm gonna do rescue and probably catch him.
Assemble.
Well, that changes things. I should have done the Gru. And that fucks the on reveal. You fucking bitch. Surely he didn't put that over there for no reason. Closed it down, okay. I mean, he's gonna have to have a strong card to take both, but you never know. Because he's still down negative two.
I am Groot.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I fucking... It's this one that I need to be. Spider-Ham with the
Avengers
assemble.
Should play her there. Well, kind of a bad idea, actually. Damn, he has four cards in his hand. We'd be tied right there. So maybe I should do that. I'm gonna do that. We'll tie and then I'll use Gamora here. That's all. I didn't move anybody. What the fuck?
Victory!
Let's go. 48. Give me 1 second. Sounds good. Spider Ham. Alright, let's dive into it. Gotta dive into this food. I still haven't finished dinner. Because I really want to play Rescue again. Nice.
Wind, aid my hand.
Okay. Damn. You don't fucking play a card there, I'll be pissed. Played her on the middle though too, because it would probably be least expected, but he needs 13. Still won.
Victory.
It's kind of stupid. I would have played Magneto middle because he already has 3 power on me there. So it would have been 14 to, and he would have kept this. So it would have been 15-15. I would have won this side, and then he would have had whatever here. 3 and 4, right? So, Groot. None of them, so then 14 and 6, who gives a shit? I won, I don't know, I can't do the math. This is ass. guess I'll play a card there. Probably could have played Drew. Would have been a better.
Avengers!
Assemble.
Okay. That's good. We know he's just gonna move him.
Opponent snapped.
So, we're not moving deck, so he's probably gonna play Vulture middle, and then he could Heimdall him again over there. So we might as well say that left is compromised. I think I should play. Oh, fuck. I need to play Gamora. That's a fucking bitch. He's a one, though. Who goes first? Him? If he does play Heimdall, I could play her. Like that? Assuming he moves, he has to play Heimdall. I don't know what else he could play. Because then they should all move to the left. And then he'll have 10 here, and then 8 here. And he'll have 1 left, and then potentially, like, right. Didn't think of that. But, I still can account for Lord. Hopefully I can get him with Electra. Noise.
Snap!
Snap on that. Interesting.
Victory!
I don't play against very many human torches, so I guess I didn't realize that he was a one boss. That's fucking hilarious. Our Discord's be popping. I got like a fucking Mighty Desperado. Extra crunchy. Okay. Don't really want to use Electro on Ant-Man.
Snap.
Rescue there. get screwed with these rocks.
Avengers!
Assemble.
I have another rock. This is so unfortunate.
I still believe in heroes.
I'm not gonna win this. I should probably retreat. That's so fucked up, though. For four cubes, he hasn't snapped yet. What does he have? He has to have a shitload of rocks, too. Oh, man. I wonder how many rocks he had, because that's fucked. Are just fucking player to player. So hopefully that was Captain America.
Assemble.
Ooh, didn't think about that. No, it does not matter because he is already there. So that's 5, 6, 7 right here in the middle. So that's 5, 11, 20. Should be good.
Avengers!
Assemble. Victory!
Okay, here we go, the climb. Climb back. I'm gonna do a couple more. bro.
Wind, aid my hand.
Oh, that's so good for me. Fuck it. Gotta play.
I am Groot.
Doesn't matter, actually. This is really good.
Snap!
Or I could move cards. I don't think he could have beat 16, but I mean, fuck. I think I just gotta blow him out here as best I can, just in case he goes there. Like, if we somehow tied, that's not even possible.
Avengers!
Assemble.
Definitely wouldn't have won it here, but he would at least sent a 7 here. I don't know. Interesting play. Either way, they lose. Kryptonite Jedi. Jeez. Damn, I really don't want him to get played, so... I have the upper hand at Rickety Bridge. Playing Electra, like, really fucking sucks. I'm just gonna get another Sentinel back. I need to get rid of her. That's one way to fucking do it. nice with the Sentinel. Hopefully it places my Gamora. If not, it places another Sentinel. That's actually. I could do that, although I should probably save the card. This is 5/5. Beating me by 11. I mean, he already played his Magneto. He only has 2 in his hand, so I think I play her. That was definitely a good play. Because even if I help destroy that, play Gamora on the left to destroy the Cosmos, destroys both of ours, and he still wins the medal, and I still beat him on the right, and then he beats me in the tiebreaker. Even if I don't get the Gamora here, I could still just fucking pound it with the America Chavez. Somehow the Hulk came back. Like, yeah. It'd still only be 14.
Victory!
Take it, I'll take it. Thanos was right. We'll see after this game, fam. Hope everybody in here is just chilling. Had a good day. Catching some dubs. I'm coming back just a little bit here. Yeah, I'm up 13 cubes. Jesus. I like how much more I have to offer here.
Victory!
Thank you. Percent wins after snap. Interesting. Interesting. That's a good combo, but an interesting play. Because, like, you can't play cards there anyways after the one. I feel like I might be keeping it. Which is honestly alright, which is why I'll play more. Back up to 50, let's go.
I'm all seeing.
Yo, I'm like really digging this like setup though, because I feel like they had to have like listened or like seen streamers using this, because like it doesn't usually, it shows like when I have used it, usually it shows like one match, but now it's like enough to just kind of like show all the information, not have to show your last match. That's pretty sick. It is more last time. Thank you. Damn, this is a dope Kraven.
Avengers!
Assemble.
Mission, I think. Yep. Oh man, I'm so close. I think I'm gonna end it there, so fucking see you guys later.